recently, I've been learning about the resilience of mushrooms. I've been reading about how mushrooms make cracks and bricks, and you can make bricks from mushrooms.